Belgium and the wedding of the 26-year-old Princess de Ligne to the Archduke Charles of Hapsburg, a son of the late Emperor Charles, last ruler of the Austro-Hungarian Empire. The ceremony took place in the private chapel of the bride's home, the Chateau Belleuil, and was attended by members of many royal families. A wedding acclaimed by Belgium and uniting two of Europe's most ancient houses.